here, buddy. Come on back. Hey.
We win it.
Mr. Cook, can you turn this way?
Mr. Cook! Hey,
Jim.
over here this morning, you'll see them.
John, we want John. I'm throwing to it.
We sell the bronze one for $10 over the counter at the Mint, and we expect it to be a bestseller.
Oh, I'm sure it will be by the request that we've been having for two years for your medal.
They've
now. Everybody's waiting for it to go on sale. You're right, Mr. So the silver
this
plated.
Is the this is the extra special one. That's the gold plate.
For
that,
you.
That's for you.
Well, I want to make that. Well, I thank you very much. I'm very. Now, do I give you back the salesman?
No, you can have them. That's the official one. Dave'll take
it. As a matter of fact, we do sell both those the 3-inch ones and the miniatures. And these miniatures, Mr. Secretary, are very, very popular with
these
the young
the
school children that come through our sales facilities. They are a very good seller. $0.75 for one of those. And John Wayne sold 500,000, a half million, John Wayne. We expect this to sell
Working on it.
I never talked to him in box office when I was in the business. Well.
I think now.
That's for you,
that's
too.
That's for you also.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, good luck. Now you have your medal. And we'll sell it for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we want you to know no taxpayers' dollars are involved in this. It's all self-supported.
All self-supported.
And makes a profit for the government even.
Oh, no, that's
the way we operate in Treasury. That's entrepreneurial spirit that we like.
Well,
but actually, that series is very popular. All the past, present series are very, very popular. And some people visit the Mint, and they want to buy a souvenir to take home.
And we really have been writing in and asking, when is the President's Medal going to be ready? It's an old tradition. They used to be given to Indian tribes as a sign of peace. And some of us were wondering, do you want us to bundle up 269 for Tip O'Neill in this group over there?
I got to bundle up some, giving to Jim Watt.
Okay. Thank you very much. Would you each like a single?
I love it.
Seven young boys. You have seven. You got seven. You want to just go out with them? All right. Mm-hmm. All stills.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to bring the stills in just to have the Boy Scouts. You ready, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Stills in first. Mr. President, there'll be some still photographers in here. The Boy Scouts.
Oh.
Maybe they could help with the fire.
What's that?
So I thought maybe the Boy Scouts could come in, they could help with the fire. So they could have things very well.
Michael, good to see you.
Hello, Mr. President. My name is Bob Wade. I'm the National Chief of the Order of the Arrow.
Well, nice to see you and to have you here.
Mr. President, David Greenfield, National School of President.
Mr. President, my name is Brett Vaughn. I'm the Boy Scout National Youth Representative.
Well, nice to see you. I thought some of you had your folks along there, aren't you?
Thank you, Mr. President, for again inviting the West African American National Delegation to the White House. We appreciate you taking time out of your busy schedule to spend a few minutes with these young people.
Well, I'm pleased to do it. I'm very honored to be here.
Mr. President, I'm pleased to present you with your registration card for the company.
Thank you very much. Well, thank you. I'm very pleased to have that.
It's my pleasure to present to you this token of the 75th anniversary of Scouting Around the World as a memento.
Thank you very much.
Mr. President, it is my distinct honor to present to you the 6th and final Norman Rockwell plate.
Well, I remember that painting very well.
Guiding you.
Mr. President, it's my opportunity to present to you the report to the nation. This represents Scouting's biggest membership increase in many years. Last May, the National Board of the Boy Scouts of America approved a plan called Foundations for Growth to help continue the Boy Scouting movement. And finally, one of the highlights of our year was to help the World Scouts to celebrate the founding of the movement in 1907 by Lord Baden-Powell in England. It's my opportunity to continue to share with
you. Thank you very much. I know this is a tradition that goes back. The annually giving the report to a President of the United States, as a matter of fact, It's one of the few things that's left older than I am. By about 1 year, tradition of giving the report. And I thank you all, and again, I know what scouting means, and to all of you, and the leadership symbol that you hold and that you are to so many young people. And I'm very greatly honored and appreciative of those gifts.
Mr. President, in 1982, a new youth leadership award program was started by the Boy Scouts of America, and we have the first two winners of that award today.
Mr. President, Eric Simona, the first 1982 Youth Leadership America Award winner.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Mr. President, Peyton Menendez, and I am the first national top senior patrol leader of the nation, and I am proud to give to you the service projects, a pamphlet on service projects, which my award and Eric's award was based on.
Citizenship.
He's from Sacramento, Mr. President.
Welcome.
Mr. President, Alexander Wilson, Nation's Millionth Eagle Scout, we talked on the phone.
Yes, 1 millionth Eagle Scout. That's just great.
Mr. President, get a group photo. Why don't some of you fellows come get inside the president here?
Okay,
fellows come. I heard you right here.
Mr. President, Alex is going to the International Jamboree in Canada next summer, and following that, we're going to host the 29th World Scout Conference in Detroit in mid-July. We hope maybe your busy schedule will permit your attendance, and I want to tender your invitation to you.
Well, thank you for the invitation. I will hope it will. As you know, I don't have much to say about that. Somebody tells me every day what I'm going to be doing after 15 minutes for the day. But I will see that this is put into the scheduling process.
Well, thank you. And as the top national volunteer leader of the Boy Scouts, I'm extremely proud of these young people. And I hope you are, too.
I am. You have every right to be. I have some things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have some little things that have just come over. It seems that by tradition, the United States Mint makes a presidential medal of every president. And then they keep doing it on sale at the Mint. And I just happen to have some as souvenirs of the fact.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
I'm pleased to do that. We can't see each other.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, sir.
All done there? That's good. That's good to see all of you.
Thank you, Mr. President. Thanks a lot.
Appreciate it. Thanks for all you're doing. Thank you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you again.
No, that's it.
I appreciate you.
Thank you, sir.